Good morning, sir. Happy Independence Day.
Happy Independence Day.
So, and I'm from Roaring Light. 72nd Independence Day we have observing. So regarding this, I'd like to wish you and like to hear from you also. As a principal of Government High Secondary School Bolun, he is Abu Sarin. And let's hear some words from him.
Good morning, everybody, and thank you so much. The 72nd India's Independence Day was celebrated in a befitting manner and at Government Higher Secondary School, Bolun also. The program started early in the morning with the Prabhat Fairy by the staff, public and the students. Thereafter, we had ceremonial flag hoisting. The tricolor was hosted by our chief guest, the ASP retired Sri Guni Patil, and followed by national anthem, march past, and then the cultural debut. So the entire program was done in a very befitting manner and beautifully completed the whole session. And in this celebration also, the public from Bolung village, Meka, Jia, Parbu, Kangkong participated, particularly the elders and the prominent figures of the society, including women organizations and the village level Gamburas, etc. So all enthusiastically participated in the celebration. I'm really thankful to them for coming over to our celebration of this 72nd India's Independence Day. On this day, we had one more program also, and this was a very new program introduced by the new government of India. That is the plan and policies and ideologies of the Bharatiya Janata Party under the guidance of and dynamic leadership of the Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Avenue plantation was carried out in the schools and the surrounding areas, and in that the chief guest of the day led the avenue plantation, and then followed by the plantation of the BJP workers of the area and public leaders and the GBs and the teachers. So this was really a very good program. I really compliments and extend my best wishes to all of them also. And on this day, on this great historic day, I extend my best wishes and congratulations to all Indians who were this thing born of the mother great India in celebrating this 72nd India's Independence Day. And thank you so much, and I wish this India will come up to the speeds of a developed country the next year. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. He is Abu Sarin, Principal of Government High Secondary School, Bolung. Thank you very much, sir, and wish you a happy Independence Day.
Thank you. Wish you all the same also.